Do I have to pay zakat on an inheritance I have to still receive?
In principle, inheritance that has not come into one's possession is considered to be a weak debt. The ruling of weak debts is that zakat is only due on the amount once one receives it, and one is not required to pay zakat on the amount for the period that one did not have possession of it. So accordingly, zakat on the inheritance money owed to you will only be due once it has come into your possession.